The reality, though, is that a considerable majority of the monies being paid under Theresa May's deal is really a goodwill payment. It's a goodwill payment of a percent and more of GDP. Two of you in this room are going to work for an entire year for nothing more than to buy goodwill from the European Union. Well, you might have thought that if that were what we were going to do, we'd get a bit of goodwill, right? It doesn't seem like that unreasonable a thought.